I'm a climate researcher, and my emphasis is on regional climate and how it varies and how it may change. Over my career, I've looked at problems that are very broad in scale. My first work here was to look at how the oceans and the atmosphere communicate across the ocean surface. More recently, I've gotten very focused on regional climate problems, largely because there's been such a demand to try to understand how climate variability, and in particular, climate change, will impact us in the future. Well, Scripps is a wonderful, not only oceanographic research environment, but actually an earth science research environment. And a lot of my work is actually terrestrial. I do work on coastal ocean phenomena as well. I didn't really know this when I came here. I came here as a fledgling graduate student studying physical oceanography, and then I got into climate as I went along. As time has gone on through our careers, I think there's been more of a premium that's been placed on being socially relevant and helping to solve problems. And we work very closely with the state of California in addressing climate issues so that California can prepare, adapt, diminish their exposure to really severe problems. It's been rewarding to be a part of that.